This is the entrance to our rural school, and can you notice on the sign, don't bring along any dogs, pigs or sheep. Fair enough too.